45-million-foot track snakes down a mountain.
The place to be, these Pyeongchang Games. Excellent racing across the categories of luge and skeleton. And I can tell you there's a lot of enthusiasm in the House of Speed tonight, as it's the opening night of bobsled competition with the two-man competition over the next 2 days. Medals will be awarded tomorrow.
One of my favorites
is Francesco Friedrich, the world champion. Is he going to be the pace setter? And of those doing the chasing, Team USA, three sleds, and one of the drivers is Justin Olsen. And Lewis Johnson is with one of his teammates, Nick Cunningham.
Well, Nick, as competition gets ready to start, what are your thoughts about this track and the first two slides as you guys begin competition?
We're really excited. It's such a technical track, so the start's not going to be 100% of the battle. You know, as a driver, we're going to make sure that we hit every 16 of these corners perfectly, and I don't think anyone will do it perfect, so it's going to be a lot of fun to see who can kind of make the least amount of mistakes.
And Team USA with three sleds here today as you guys begin. What are your hopes as a nation here against the rest of the world?
I think, you know, we have the opportunity to turn some heads. You know, we're fighting. We have Holcomb with us, so we're fighting to you know, carry on that legacy and to be a medal favorite. And that's all we can ask for. You know, it's a competition with so many variables. We're going to come out of here happy no matter what, but we definitely want to win.
Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Nick, of course, refers to his old teammate, the late Stephen Holcomb, American bobsled legend who tragically lost his life last May. There have been some very cold and windy nights here at the Olympic Sliding Center. Tonight,
snow
though,
blows across the track.
It is relatively nice.
It's cleaned.
The first of three Canadian